I see you. Yeah. Don't want to get caught by that. Oh, there's nothing down there. Death. Okay. Not going that way. Ooh. Beautiful.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good. Alright. Jump!
That's not good.
Jump!
I can tell it's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Good idea! Give some of those arrows. Whatever that is.
How's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Okay. Oh boy. Whoa, crap. Let's break that out and push you down. This is supposed to weigh one of those bells down. There we go. Whew. Oh crap. I'm okay. Whew. Another one. Gotcha. Oh boy. There we go. I wonder if some of the abilities from that we learned from the previous games, like the rapid fire, the hold multiple arrow things, if that carries across. I highly doubt it, but it'd be kind of cool, you know. Well, hello. More Mayan. I see you. There we go. Huh. That wasn't a jump. That was a scramble on the ground. Get up, Laura. But there's the last one. There we go. Whew! Challenge complete! Alright, I know what we need to do here, so. Alright. Get that there. There it is.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
I know how to do it, Laura. Shut up. Alright, get up here.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
See, that's the reason why I want to turn that off. But I do want some hints. Alright. Go! Bring you up here, get all the way up so we have a nice, good drop. There we go. Boop. I think Trinity knows we're here now. If they didn't before, they sure do now. Come on. Another level. It's a shame we'll find a base camp for a while. Whew. Alright, give me this. And let's head over. There. There we go. Bats! I swear! Alright. I was curious if I could, rappel from there, but I guess I have to do it while I'm on a ledge like this. Spider Lara.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Isho." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kugel Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kugel Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. Found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Oh yeah, I also pulled something shooting out.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry. They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men.
Breakthrough!
That's what the reinforcements are for.
Alright, made out just fine.
Make sure everything's copacetic.
I don't know if I can hide in this thing.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Okay.
I'm curious what you'll do if I just leave him go.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! Finished with that pump yet?
Come on! If this pump conks out, we won't be able to divert the groundwater. Last thing I need is to tell Dominguez he can't get into the site because it's flooded.
Yeah. Okay, screw it. I love that we have these hidden walls. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? This way. I can hide in walls, I'm like freaking Predator.
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
Alright.
I don't know, but
Red means invisible to others, and yellows are invisible. Good to know. Alright, so he's invisible. I also love that we're getting covered in mud.
Fuck. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Alright, throw it over there.
Hey, I'll investigate.
Alright, go investigate.
Inspectors are coming, be ready.
This isn't right. Rid of you! And you. Okay. What's this? Brick? Oh, cloth. Let's scramble. Hiding this. Crappy scene. I want everything ready. He's invisible.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
All right.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more.
Come on, buddy.
Hold them as long as we can.
Wish I could whistle, you know?
Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
That's how I know it comes over here. Come on, buddy. Yeah, and he's hidden.
What the fuck is going on?
Guys! Are you guys fucking with me? Hello?
Get out of the brush. All right, there we go. Whoosh! Oh! I could have gotten him easier, but you get like, no, I want to stay in here. This is my home now. Can I get stuff off that? No, of course not. Make things easy.
Are those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep, got here 5 minutes ago.
Is it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Like I said, they've been dropped off. Move them deeper inside later tonight.
Not good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Yeah.
Where are the reinforcements?
Come on, buddy.
You can't hold this gate alone.
What do you figure caused it?
Are you gonna move?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Can't really afford the delay. We're supposed to be securing that wall.
Moving to next grid.
Every time I come to Mexico.
You just stay in there. Alright then, let's come up this. Get a little aerial view.
This country is nothing but mud.
What's this? Okay, so they are all covering that.
Tunnels affecting comms.
Something's wrong. One of them is leaking.
Crap! She saw me. That's on me. Oh crap. There we go. Crap. Ow. Okay. Crap!
Shit, there's more of them.
Give up! That! Look! Heal, heal! Talk about a healed! Oh, thanks for dropping me off in the middle of the battlefield! That was horrible! Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Not mean to shoot you in the dick. Heal, heal, heal. I really gotta better aim with this game. Alright. Some more ammo. And a lot of materials. I'm certain there's a stealthy way I could approach that, but eh. Some more cloth. Alright. Haha! That's gonna hurt. Oh, ammo. Oh, my ammo's full. Lovely. Alright, let's get out of here. That. No point going up. And over there. Let's get out of here. Break up! Okay!
This isn't the way I hope would be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
The key of Sasha.
In a safe place.
You don't have it. occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Okay. Wouldn't be a Lara Croft game if, you know, we weren't running from water at the beginning of the game. Dead. She'd be dead. 1,000 times over. Oh. Had to run control. Jeebus. I always fail these. Ow, that hurt a lot. I'm okay though. Okay. We're doing good. Okay, good. We're good. No, we're not. Come on. Got it. Oh crap. Found my car. And my favorite bell. Dark. Again, rated M for a reason. Get some air. Come on, you can do this. What can't these freaking ice pick axes not do? Hi. Aim for the light. Coming through. Get through the van or a truck. Hey, buddy, could you open it? Come on, you're right there. Dude, come on. Let me be a dick about it. There we go.
Got to find higher ground.
You think? I think we're fine street level. Alright, I think that'll do. Oh boy. Huh. Got it. Whew. Man. What? I was aiming. She didn't even reach for the thing. She literally just jumped past it. Like, nah, I can make it. Come on. Now go for the lamppost. Lamp thing. Street lamp. There we go. Oh crap. Speaking of Apocalypse, when I pre-ordered this, I also pre-ordered another game involving the Apocalypse. One of my favorite game series of all time. I'm looking forward to playing it in, I think, March. I think that's when my window release is, when the game's released. Oh no, come on kid, I'm gonna save you. I'll save you. Oof. Oof. Not very many games have the balls to show, you know, a kid dying in a horrible death. Go Tomb Raider.
I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plane.
I get the sinking suspicion that Jonah is undercover for Trinity. He's saying things that he shouldn't know. Bear in mind, I have no clue where the story's going. Like, up to the crash, you're literally where I'm at. So, yeah.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Jacu.
Let's go.
Hold on, it might get bumpy.
Yeah, she'd be dead. Jeez. Well, that was quite a fall. All right, let's go. This game looks so good.
Miguel!
And we have howlers. Lovely. Or baboons at the least. Oh. You can hear them too. It's horrifying.
Could be useful.
Yeah, contrary to popular belief, monkeys? Apes? Not your friend.
I'll keep this for later.
We'll grab some more over here. Oh, the tall grass. So let me think. Panthers, jaguars, snakes.
Jonah!
Parrots, apparently.
Can anyone hear me?
I'm trying to think of all the animals that are in the Amazon. Piranha. Ugh.
Anyone?
Are elephants in the Amazon too? I don't think the forest itself, but you know.
Where are they? I have to find them.
Path leads resistance. Let's go. Oh gods! Look at that.
Getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Yeah. Where we're standing right now, even if we went in a straight line, it could probably take us still, you know, like 3 days to get there. On foot. God, look at all that foliage. It looks so good. Huh. Give me that. Got some dinner now. Yep. I make that scream too.
Howlers.
Oof. Hey, we're Tarzan. We're the treehouse. Ooh, I see some stuff over there. Ooh, hello. Can I get over there? It looks like I should be able to, somehow. Oh well. What? Land! Ugh, more mud.
A fire. Someone must be around. Hello?
Hello?
Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me?
Oh, I don't have anything to cut with. There we go. What do we have here? The flight log.
This is the flight log from our plane. Miguel made notes about the long-term weather forecast. Warm, hot, and dry for the next 3 days. Highs in the low 30s, mostly clear skies with nothing but light rain expected. Based on his other entries, if Miguel had thought the chances of a severe storm were better than half, he wouldn't have flown us at all. But there was no storm predicted, let alone something serious.
Lovely.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed.
Yeah, that sucks.
I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Okay, so, I like the new skill tree. Let's see here. Training in Seeker enhances Laura's exploration abilities and observation. Warrior increases her combat. And scavengers are crafting and stealth abilities. So, Seeker is the top. Warrior's left. Scavenger's right. Unlocking skills. Choose a skill to learn from any blue, red, or green colored box. Skills with white outlines have already been purchased and mastered. Dark boxes are unlocked with an adjacent skill is purchased. Some skills must be found in the world and cannot be purchased. For example, we can only get these by doing challenge tombs. This can only be gained through story, you know, stuff like that. Alright. I'll go do that off screen. But first things first, I want to at least get my gear, which is right there.
Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of it. Won't be able to open that without a tool.
Okay.
Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
Let's find out. Oh, yeah. That's at least a broken rib or two. Alright, where are we at? More eels again! Ow! Ow! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Huh. All right. I wonder if all my stuff carried with me, like all the scavenging I did earlier. It's probably inside that chest or that thing up there.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Okay. What's I need to do? Collect salvage sharpen tool. Okay. I'm assuming this.
I can use this. Still need more though.
All right. Probably more under the water. Alright, down we go. Nope. Alright, more salvage then. This? What is that? Ah, salvage. This.
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
Hello. What's this? Ooh. Can I carve you up?
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
All right then. Oop. I have no weapons. I can't hunt. I probably spent some time out here hunting off-screen. Alright, upgrade. Makeshift knife. I gotta hold. Alright, alright. That should do it.
Should be sharp enough.
Oh, I see. The salvage was for making a hilt. Alright, now we got this. Oh, nice!
Something still holds. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them.
There, okay. Way a tick. Hold on. How do I pull it up again? That's Jaguar. Or Bear. I don't think they're Bear in the Amazon, but that's definitely Jaguar, probably. Frick. That's going to end well.
Yes. Now I can get my gear back.
All right, what we got?
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Good question. Why'd you also go with that rudimentary bow? Get a compound bow.
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in.
Miguel? Where are you? Damn.
All right. I think that's where we need to go. But I must say that's going to be it for this set. I'm going to spend some time off screen, leveling up stuff, hunting this general area, and basically just getting used to this controlling for a little bit. But I'm looking forward to this Let's Play. It looks stunning. And I'm really looking forward to seeing what else the game has to offer. So, that's going to be it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Looking forward to more adventures of Lara Croft. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, have a great day. Bye-bye.